Hello everyone, TechnicPackMod here, and I'm giving you a quick tutorial on how to join a Tekkit 3.1.3 server. First, you're going to want to launch your web browser and go to TechnicPack.net. Then you're going to go to the Download Technic Launcher. Then you're going to pick Windows, Mac, or Linux jar file, whichever one suits your needs. And then you're going to click Save. Now I'm going to minimize Firefox and copy this to my desktop. And now I'm going to go ahead and run it. And it'll ask you for the first time, just go ahead and hit run. It's going to say checking launcher version. Now I'm going to go ahead and pick Tekkit and sign in. And I'm going to pick remember, I'm going to go to options, and I'm going to say use developmental builds. And then you could change your RAM amount if you wanted. You can also use manual build selection and pick 3.1.3. Or just, I usually just go with the use developmental builds. It makes the most sense for me. And then you're just going to hit OK and log in. Now it's going to go ahead and download all the files necessary to complete this install. Okay, great. So here is Tekkit. It's going to go ahead and launch. Now if you want to connect to my server, all you have to do is multiplayer, add server, play.cktekkit.com. Then you just go ahead and hit done, join, and now you're playing Tekkit. So hopefully this was a helpful tutorial. I'll have the server back up fully as far as survival goes here very soon. And I'm probably going to go with a rank-based system where, you know, each rank has different abilities, but, like, you come into the server and you spawn as adventurer, and then as you progress, you can go on the website and register and get member. And I'm trying to figure out, find a way to do that automatically, but if I can't get that working, then I'll just have to do it manually, and you'll probably get your promotion within about a day of registering on the website. And then after that is like a trusted rank, which has more, even more access. And then after that is something like a veteran, just basically all based on how long you've spent on the server. And I'll have more details about that at cktekkit.com, which is the official server website. You can go there and find out all sorts of information. Now there is still a lot of Latin on there, because I haven't finished setting up the website. But there's definitely enough information to get you started. And if you want to, you can donate as well. I can't promise that the perk for your donation will be ready anytime, like really quickly. But I am going to try to get everything back up and running here very, very soon. So thanks for watching. Remember to hit that like button if you enjoyed and I help you out. Also, remember to subscribe to my channel for more Tekkit videos. And comments are awesome. I love to get feedback from my viewers. So, thank you for watching. My name is TechnicPackMod. Have an awesome day, and I will see you next time.